for social justice.
And the teams will be doing that, alternating, taking that violation in each of the four quarters. Hines-Allen underneath gets the roll.
Very makeable shot for Minnesota.
Hines-Allen thought about it and then decided, what the heck, took it and nailed it.
I can coach her in a variety of ways. And, you know, she said, DeVisa even joked, well, yeah, we're used to tough coaching in store. So, you know, Dangerfield can take it, and she's responded very well.
Talk about an MVP candidate, Asia Wilson. Tremendous.
Having herself an incredible season for Bill Lambeer's club.
Hines-Allen able to scoop it. Where'd that come from? I hadn't seen Odyssey in a couple of weeks, and she looks fitter. She's getting back. Doing that now with her son in the bubble, and count it. First place, trying to hold off Las Vegas, who's a game and a half behind. We will see Vegas at 10 o'clock tonight, 7 o'clock Vegas time. Hines-Allen, oh, what a game.
They must contain her because Arike Agbunbowale in their last game showed them what can happen.
Hines-Allen with the emotional finish and a chance for a three-point play.
Which looks a lot better now.
Yes, Jackie Young and De'Erica Hamby, both super subs.
You know what they call 10 p.m. WNBA, right? Nice shot by Hines-Allen.